hear the Hendrick Motorsports team switch to Quaker State this year, they'll probably think Quaker State wrote us a big check. But that's not how it happened. First, it had to pass our camshaft test. Then it had to pass our dyno test. Then it had to pass a track test. Then they wrote us the big check.
Quaker State, for long engine life.